And the photographs used to put them in the window. And at night time, a lot of the country folk used to come down and have a look to see who's the photograph, because they know who's getting married and who's not, you see. And they used to come about 6 o'clock, get the bus in, they come straight down, have a look at the photographs. So we put the light in the window and then they'd have a look at them. And they used to get, come on, you haven't changed them this week, because we know that. Well, oh, it was nice. It was lovely. Then the children used to bring the babies to be photographed. And there'd be the baby sitting on the table. And to keep it on the table, I was down the bottom here, holding them all. Holding them tight so they wouldn't fall off. It was nice. And then we had a little tea room, little room in the back. Well, it was the room we used to sit and develop, well, get the photographs sorted all out. And that. We used to get, of course, I had the teapot. Oh, we used to have lots of coming in for cups of tea. The parson used to come round, he'd take a walk round, and then of course, this was the last port of call, so you come in to see it, how are you? Yes, come in, oh, come in the back room, we've got the teapot on.